Hi, I'm Yuki Matsuzaki. I'm an actor. I'm also new in voice acting, but I did some voiceover on some cartoons.
Cool. What does it mean to you to have a film festival that's all about anime?
It's awesome, don't you think? You know, like, because it's all about anime. It's, you know, it's all about anime fans. And here, we don't have to worry about, you know, being seen as, you know, like, strange or anything, because we all are anime fans, and we can celebrate, so it's awesome, I think.
Do you have any projects you're working on right now that you can let us know about?
I do have, but I cannot, I'm not allowed to talk about it. I have three projects. One of them is actually American cartoon, We Bay Bears. That's all I can say.
What are your top five anime shows?
That's difficult. I'm watching Attack on Titans, of course.
Okay, nice.
And I've been a huge fan of Lupin the Third series. Case Closed, I like that one. And Detective Kindaichi. Is that four right now?
Yeah.
Okay, one more. Totoro.
That's a good one. And is there anything else you'd like to add?
No, let's just have some good time. Let's have fun.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. I'm Kari Lane with AfterBuzz TV.